my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. Thanks for joining me for this unboxing. I'm Dee Dee and this is Dutch Duck Diamond Painting. This is my stage. This is my stage, yeah. You might know I'm a huge fan of Stitch from the Disney movie Lilo and Stitch. And I've been eyeing Stitch paintings ever since I started diamond painting, and I got my first one, and I'm already sorry I got this one for the simple reason there's a whole lot of white. But let's get into this package. It is in a box, but the box is a bit beat up, so let's see how it turned out. Even the paper was already cut for a little bit. So this Stitch, it's an aquarelle Stitch, and it came from the Wendy A store on AliExpress. It is a 40 by 50, and it took 11 days to get here. Oh, look at that box. This one took a beating. It took a beating. But hey, we'll see how everything on the inside looks. I don't think I've ever seen this box before. I do like it. I think I've seen something similar in a purple. I've seen something like this in purple. But yeah, it is one of my orders from the sale. But the original sale price was €17.15. And then I had coupons, so I didn't pay that much for it, but this is what the sale price was. And then let's edit some coupons. So this side is even bent inwards, so I'm really worried about this canvas, but let's see. And guys, if you haven't noticed, I found out I have, oh no, it is rolled on the inside. So this, with the box being horrible, Oh my canvas. Oh, the box is empty, but I actually found out my phone also does the flash works while filming. It only took me 3 months to figure that out, but hey, it has a flash. But look at these creases, these are real sharp. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, it's just creases. For as far as I can see, no puckering over here. So let me put the original painting right about now. And like you say, this is it. So it's an aquarelle Stitch with my favorite quote from that movie, and it is, Ohana means family. Family means nobody gets forgotten or left behind, or gets left behind or forgotten. That's the correct way. And I'm already happy, but just look, they have the blue on writing on it. So, but there's a whole lot of 5200s, a whole lot. Let's see how many colors there are in this painting. There are 32. And look at those 17,669 bags. Well, not luckily not bags, but drills. 89 bags. And then, because there isn't enough white, we've got 30 bags of 3865. And then we've got some fours and fives and ones, but dear. That's why I'm so sorry about it. I could have expected it, because it is an aquarelle with just a white background. Yeah, not the smartest thing I ever did, but I just love aquarelles. I loved the quote. Well, I still love the quote, and oh my. Let's look at the canvas, because I'm a bit worried about that. There's also our toolkit. white boat with the cutout, basic drill pen. We've got some tweezers and some baggies, and I can't find any multi-placers in here, which in this case would have been nice, but luckily I've got tons of those. Yes, I've got tons of those. So, oh, how am I gonna do this? But look at these creases. Oh no. It is in one piece and it does want to lie flat quite easily, so I'm just gonna do it sideways. So I'm guessing the double dots on the bottom. Yes, those are the 5200s. But I did want to get this painting in a large size because I really want the quote to stand out. And I was afraid in a smaller size the letters wouldn't be as readable. So, slowly getting this up without ripping it. So, this is where the creases are. No bubbles, so just the creases so far. And there is Stitch. Oh, and I'm gonna move to your other side, but you can see Stitch. Isn't he cute? I really, really love him. I once had an interview where they asked you which Disney character you would be. And I said I would be Stitch because I'm cute and fluffy, but also quite fierce, like Stitch. But those letters really, really turn out great. I'm a bit worried about the M in here. And this part, but Ohana really looks good. I need to see it when I lay it down, and I might even switch around some of the colors just to get the letters to stick out the way I want them to. But going larger than this, I did not want to do that. So let's look at the drilling field. Well, the bottom part, let me get it like this. See that? All 5200s. But it is extremely clear. Sorry for the glare. Extremely clear, easy to read. Symbols look even, but I do not like it when they do this. Can you see all the arrows in the different directions? I see up arrows, left arrows, right arrows, and even down arrows. And down arrows are in green, so that's better. But the left and right arrows, kind of similar colors. But so Stitch looks nice and clear. Look at those letters. And let's get off the glare. Yeah, family, and then means should be there. I'm not really sure how that's gonna turn out, but the symbols are nice and clear. It is extremely large. It is a lot of 5200. A lot. But I do love it. Am I gonna work on it straight away? Probably not, because I'm working on something right now that has a lot of the same color in large regions. And it's a pain in the butt. It is. But I really wanted to get this one, and you'll see me struggle through this, most likely in one of my drill with me's, but that is going to take a while. And even though the box was bent and the canvas is creased, there are no bubbles. The glue on the big creases, it's good. It's lying flat, so that's really impressive in my opinion, because normally when I get a canvas looking shitty like this, there's a lot of issues with the glue as well, but there's no issues with the glue. So let me get this to lie flat for me the way I want it to, because there's an air pocket in there. I do not mind the cover paper being in one piece. I don't mind because I will cut it with my X-Acto knife and then I'll get everything done. So let's just slowly lift up this end, and the sticky really sticks out all the way to the end of the canvas, so we can test easily it is nice and sticky. It is. And over here, no bubbles. So extremely pleased with that. I was worried, but this actually turns out good, and the little creases that are left, they will be easy to get out. So this is flat, and if you've never seen 89 bags of one color, well, here it comes. Apparently I got them in two sections. Even, no, those are 3865s. And they are all the small packages, guys. I really would have liked the larger packaging right now. Oops. So the oops was because I ripped these two apart. That's the oops. There are no loose drills in my bag. And then we got some gorgeous light purples, some darker purples, and they use the red writing on there on this 310. I do have some 310s. It is in red, so it's easy to read. Nice blues, some extremely vibrant pinks. Look at that. Oh, I like it. I didn't realize it, but there are some yellows as well. Yellows and light greens. And then we've got some more pretty blues, pinks. Oh, me likey. Me likey. So let me do the inventory quickly. And I will do that off camera, because it is a bit tedious. Just ignore the whites and look at those colors. Those look gorgeous and so easy to read. So I'm gonna pause you for a sec and I will be back when I finish my inventory on this one. So guys, I'm back. I just finished my inventory. All the beads are here. All 89 bags of 5200 are here. The drills look in good condition, no unopened bag, all bags, easy to read, and it is a square. I didn't mention that before, but it is a square. So to recap, this 40 by 50 stitch aquarelle, who is gorgeous and so sweet, looks good. A bit worried about the lettering, but I'll manage to fix those. It came from Wendy A store on AliExpress. And during the sale, it cost me €17.15. It took 11 days to get here. And even though the canvas was creased due to the fact that the box was beat up in shipping, I think this one looks good. It honestly looks good. I think it is better than I expected. Extremely clear drilling field. And it makes me happy. It makes me really, really happy. So thanks for joining me for this unboxing, and I really, really hope you'll visit me for some other videos. If you want to be notified when I upload one, please click the bell button, but you first need to subscribe to do that, so subscribe. Give me a like, leave me a comment, you know I love those. So we'll be seeing you in my next video. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.